Hi, today I show you how to update MySQL in XAMPP folder. Please subscribe my channel. First, go to your XAMPP control panel. What version of MySQL, that means MariaDB, you are using? I am using 10.1.19 MariaDB. You see, it is here. Then go to official MariaDB website. Don't worry, I will show you everything very slowly. Step number one, first back up your MySQL database. I think no need my commentary here because the tutorial is so easy. You can understand easily without any languages. I make this tutorial this way for everyone. Here is the latest version of MariaDB. You can see what releases are available now, but we will download the latest one. Now latest one 10.3.10. You see, this is here. Just download it and choose your computer ability. That means 32 bit or 64 bit. My computer is 32 bit. This is why I am downloading this 32 zip file. You can fill up, but I skip. You see, here is the downloaded file, zip file. Now it is on my desktop. Step number three, shut down all services, just stop all services of on XAMPP control panel. It will be disturbed. Open your C drive, then XAMPP folder, then find out MySQL folder. Here is MySQL folder. Just rename it whatever you like. Just any name. I will put here old and remember it. This is original but old. You see, MySQL now old. And here is our downloaded MariaDB folder. Extract it in the XAMPP folder. In the XAMPP folder, you see? And the path, you see the path, it is very important. It must be correct. Then okay. And go to C drive, XAMPP folder, and rename it. MySQL. You see, this will our now. This is our new MySQL folder. We will put everything from old one to here. Just copy it. And paste it here. You see the MySQL folder here. And delete this folder, MariaDB folder. You see? No need now. Just delete it. You see the path? All folder and file must be here. Just open it side by side. Left side MySQL old and right side MySQL new. It will be very easy. Just do like me, and our next work just copy and paste from left to right. Remember the left one old and the right one MySQL, it will be new, and rename this folder, data folder, new, whatever you like. I just rename it new for delete. Del. New for del. You see? Now copy this data folder from left to right. You see? The easy tutorial. Then copy backup folder copy script folder You see, it is here now. Skip it here. These three folder already is here. Copy these two files and put it here. You see? Then go to bin folder and copy my.ini file from left to right. Go to bin folder and paste it here. You see? It is so easy. and open with your favorite text editor, Notepad or Notepad++. Remember, you must have this hashtag, that mean hash sign. You must have it before you skip. Put it and save. And close. Save and close. Now, restart. Apache is already working. Go to PHP MyAdmin. And log in. Here is error. Don't worry. It will be fine. Don't worry. Close it. You see, MySQL not starting. Don't worry, we will do it. Just stop your services and go to right side, my.ini file. My.ini file and open it. And put this line of code anywhere and save. Skip run tables and save. Then go to MySQL upgrade exe. It will update automatically. You see? Then again start your XAMPP control panel. Till now, I have problem, but it will be solved within a few minutes. Don't worry. Again, go to my.ini file. Just find poll. Just delete this line of code. Additional mempool size is equal to 2m and save. Go to XAMPP control panel. Stop and start. You see, it is working now. You don't have any problems. It is fine now. It is working. This is the magic. Now go to admin. PHP MyAdmin and log in. Here is our database. All is working and the version, you see 10.3.10 MariaDB. This is the latest version. If you want to upgrade your PHP MyAdmin or PHP, I have another tutorial. The link will be in description. All is working. Now just delete this folder. It must be deleted. And from the left side, we must delete the old one. Just delete old, MySQL old. Start, and all is working. It is very fine. It is good. Go to PHP MyAdmin and again login. Check everything is working or not. If you need to update your PHP MyAdmin or PHP or Apache in XAMPP folder, please watch my another tutorial. The link will be below in my description. Now I am checking my WordPress website on local server. It is working or not? You see, all is fine. Thank you very much. Please, please, please subscribe my channel if you think this tutorial was helpful for you. Thank you.